business, what we've managed to do is we've kind of managed to cater to that gap that was there in the market, which, or at least we're attempting to cater to that gap in the market, which is for products and specifically snacks that are actually authentically healthy and also really tasty at the same time. And this sort of came from, you know, a personal problem in you know, my own journey to find products that were extremely tasty and extremely healthy at the same time. And I think, thankfully, there are a lot of people like us who kind of had the same problem. And I think because we've been able to address that, you know, market gap concern, you know, that consumer pain point, I believe is a reason that, you know, that we're growing as a business. Well, I think it starts with catering a problem or addressing an issue or a concern or a pain point of the consumer. And I think if you're extremely passionate about addressing that concern, and if you're extremely passionate about addressing, you know, a market which pretty much exists out there, but is not really being added value to the extent that it should, you know, I think that's kind of, that is really, you know, a business for today and for tomorrow. And I think more importantly, if you can create a brand that can connect with the consumer, that the consumer can relate to, and you can speak to them in a language that they understand, and you have the products to back that, I think that's sort of, should ideally be a win-win for both the business and the consumers. I think just keep at it, because there will be so many of these instances when you would want to give up. Actually, not want to give up, but there will be setbacks essentially. But I think if you just keep at it with complete conviction and persistence, I see no reason why you won't get there.